Hello, my friend. And then I am planning to show you that how dangerous is this Takata's airbag, where we have seen and heard that there are those issues that they send some small metal shrapnels to against this driver. And let's test that thing. I am planning to give you information that what looks like this Takata dangerous airbags. And here I have one airbag what belongs to Honda Civic cars, and this is one of those airbags what I should to replace within this original dealership service centers. And I have got this Honda's letter that please go to replace this old Takata, or the, what is this maker? We can soon, Takata is this maker. We can see that comments in here that there was this issue that these Takatas, these airbags, just that one, that they are dangerous because when people drive crash, it has happened that this inner area is metal, and when this airbag opens, those small metal shrapnels and those pellets, like shot pellets, they go through that plastic area and they hit like anti-person mine, like claymore mine to our body. And if you have been in army, like US Army or Marines, you know that we have this claymore mine, what sends 4,000 those small shrapnels and those pellets, small bullets, to against one direction. And now we have risk that in that airbag it sends some of those metal pellets to against our body. And that's we have to replace these old bad airbags. And now we can see that what is this information. Firstly, look, there is this bad logo, danger exposition. There is this comment in here. And this is bad thing, exposition. This is like explosion. And then do not ever open these. And then there is this maker, manufacturer, Takata is this maker. Here we can see Takata. This is the maker. Okay, and then when we are planning to test this airbag, that how much there is flying these shrapnels, I need carton and paper that I can see those shots, what happens. And now I install this carton in my car's seat. Okay, and now I have installed in this driver's seat area this white carton paper. And when this airbag explodes, when we are doing this in testing purpose, this explode, we can see that if there is any holes in this carton, then this airbag is really dangerous. And let's check that how this airbag explodes. Okay, and there is airbag ready for this launch. And let's test that Takata's dangerous airbag exposition. And be careful. I will launch that with this demonstration purpose. Let's look result. Okay, and now we are testing that how much in this wall carton and paper we can see those holes when this Takata dangerous airbag explodes, and how much there are those pellets holes, shot holes, and sharpness in there. And let's look what we can see. And we can see the result soon. Okay, and then we go to look at how many holes we can find in there. There is this airbag. It is quite hot. But in that my paper, look, there is no any holes in there. Okay, and that means that this Honda's Takata's airbag works really well and no any issues, and at least I can say that I can trust this airbag, because normally if we explode Claymore mine, this is full of holes. Okay, and this is safe thing, and then my friend, thanks for watching and see you in next movie.